Going to see a 3D movie has become an incredibly popular pastime in recent years. Moviegoers say it's an amazing sensation to become immersed in the latest three-dimensional world of films like Monsters vs. Aliens. Well, thanks to remarkable new technology, you can now enjoy that same kind of three-dimensional, high-definition experience in the privacy and comfort of your own home. Sounds great, right? But how do you build a complete 3D system? First, you'll want to select a new 3D-ready HDTV that can display full HD 3D content. Of course, these HDTVs can also display all the same standard content you currently enjoy. Many of these TVs will include the 3D technology built right into the set, but some models may require an external emitter. Older HDTVs, including those that rely on previous 3D technology, will not be able to display today's full HD 3D content. Second, you'll need a pair of 3D glasses. These glasses may or may not be included with your 3D-ready HDTV, so you might need to purchase them separately. Oh, and consider purchasing additional pairs for your friends and family. You'll want to make sure they're made by the same manufacturer that built the HDTV. Today's 3D glasses are active shutter glasses, which differ from the passive glasses you might see in a movie theater. And, of course, you'll want some content to watch. Consult with your cable or satellite provider for information on dedicated 3D channels. You'll also want to purchase a 3D-ready Blu-ray player that can play 3D Blu-ray discs in full 1080p. Any 3D-ready player will work just fine with any 3D-ready HDTV, but Blu-ray players that are not 3D-ready will not be able to deliver a full high-definition 3D experience. If you want to connect a home theater system, we highly recommend that you purchase a brand new system that includes a 3D-ready receiver for optimal performance. There will be limitations on what you can connect if your receiver is not 3D-ready. Plus, older receivers might require manual adjustments to ensure that audio syncs with the video. Ask a Best Buy home theater specialist or a Geek Squad agent for additional information on this subject. Finally, it's important to connect your system devices using high-speed HDMI cable. Other types of cable will not be able to deliver 3D content. So there you have it! The basics on how to build your own 3D TV experience. To learn more about how 3D TV works, check out Best Buy's 3D TV FAQ at bestbuy.com/3D. To join the discussion on 3D technology and other topics, come visit us at forums.bestbuy.com.